before I started working out and training and making fitness a lifestyle, my mindset was very unhealthy. I had body dysmorphia on 1,000. I still get it from time to time, but it's about controlling the mind at this point and being like, no, you're doing everything you're supposed to be doing to be healthy. It's all in your head. But before, it was definitely a problem. I was 102 pounds and thought I was big and thought clothes didn't fit right on me. And I was so wrong. Looking back at pictures, I was like, oh my God, like I look like a bobblehead. I look crazy. Like, it's just not the message that I want to pass on to young women. I was abusing diet pills at one point and just not living a healthy lifestyle. And it was affecting my mind and my mood. And I knew once I turned 30, I didn't want to live that way anymore.